original piece here tonight. Now, speaking of Dan Franklin, a lot of you know that he and a co-writer are working on a web series called Cletus and Roscoe. If you haven't checked it out yet, now is the time. Well, not right now, but tonight when you get home. Wait, right now? No, not right now. Well, anywho, his co-creator of not only Cletus and Roscoe, but a little short film called Light of the Devil that I had the pleasure of directing. His partner in crime for these projects is a young man by the name of Alex Suarez. Alex, hop on out here. This way. Yeah. So he has been writing a lot lately, and he wanted to bring a little something that's in development or something that he has been working on. Tell him about it.
Yeah, so, I don't know which one works. This one? Yeah, that one. Yeah. So I've been just kind of messing around a ton with Dan, obviously. We've been having a blast doing Cletus and Roscoe. But in the works are actually, it's been a bunch of little short scenes that have been kind of working their way into the same feature film. And they're kind of a bunch of little stories that intertwine. And I guess when I was a kid, I watched Love Actually too many times. So it's just, it's one of those things that I love a bunch of different people from a bunch of different cultures and experiences and upbringings coming together to form a singular storyline that pushes everybody in a positive direction. So this is a short little segment of one of the scenes that I have written for it, and it's called The Goat Story. And helping me with it are two incredibly talented people. Come on out here, guys. By the way, in these drafts, the characters are not properly named. So if my name is Alex, I swear it's not narcissism, it's purely convenience.
There's two mics here. There's two readers at all times.
You can sit on this one.
Do it from here. Take it live. Doing it live. Doing it live. Ladies and gentlemen, this is The Ghost Story by Alex Suarez. Interior. Night at bar. Two guys, Josh and Alex, chat while one of them is eyeing a girl from across the bar. She is beautiful, dark-haired woman sitting at a table by herself. Josh catches his friend looking. He chuckles.
Way out of your league.
Mm-hmm. Well, let me give it a shot.
Okay, I gotta get back to Kathy. Let me know how bad you crash and burn.
Josh finishes his beer, puts on his coat. He looks back at Alex, who's already walking over to the girl. Alex pulls up a stool and sits next to her. She looks up at him with a polite but standoffish look.
Hi, I'm Alex.
Hi, Alex, I'm Julia. I'm also not interested.
Well, that's because you don't know what I do for a living. It's very interesting.
Okay, what do you do for a living?
I raise goats.
Goats?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you're right, that is interesting. Like a farmer?
No, a farmer raises goats to sell them or to eat them. It's not why I raise them. To build an army. I figure if I can raise enough goats, I can take over the world. Or at least Newport Beach.
Evil megalomaniac.
Julia is still holding her posture, but she's very much into playing along at this point. It's much more entertaining, witty banter than she usually gets from the normal douchebags that hit on her.
Now, how would your evil army of goats help you take over the world?
Or Newport Beach.
Excuse me, Newport Beach.
Are you kidding? Tiny hooves, little horns, we'll run them right out of town.
And why would you want to take over Newport Beach? The beautiful women, the great drinks?
Think bigger.
Sandy beaches, amazing sunsets?
Bigger. Parking.
Julia finally cracks and laughs. Alex smiles along with her.
Well, come on, it's the biggest pain in the ass. All I want is my own spot.
And will I get my own spot as well, or am I going to be wiped out by the evil goat army?
Kid, you're the general.
Oh.
They smile at each other, sparks are flying all over the damn place. A tall, buff guy with shorts, a t-shirt, and a backwards hat walks into frame.
Hey, babe, you ready?
Yeah, Alex, this is my boyfriend.
Are you freaking kidding me? Alex is crestfallen, but tries not to show it.
Hey, nice to meet you.
They shake hands.
Honey, I'll meet you outside, okay?
Sure.
He walks off.
You know, when this is over, that guy's going.
Julia laughs and shakes her head. She kisses him on the cheek.
Well, for what it's worth, I think you should put spikes on the end of the goat's horns. It might drive people out faster.
I'll take it into advice, General.
Julia smiles and walks off. Alex sighs and drums the table. The camera tracks him as he gets up, walks over to another table with a girl at it.
Hey, my name's Alex. I was chickens.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is Mr. Alex Suarez!